The first runner-up to Miss Georgia USA 2024 is Georgia South, Ariel Duncan. Your Miss Georgia USA 2024 is Northeast Georgia, Emmaline.
The winner of Miss North Carolina USA 2024 is South Park, Kenzie Hansley. The winner of Miss South Carolina USA 2024 is Golden Corner, Gracen, Grainger.
Brush past me in the hallway, and you don't think I can see it, do you? I've been watching you for ages, and I spend my time trying not to feel it. But what would you do if I went to touch you now? What would you do if they never found us out? What would you do if we never made up? Kept everything professional, but something's changed. It's something I like. They keep watchful eyes on us, so it's best that we move fast and keep quiet. You won't believe half the things I see inside my head. Wait till you see half the things that haven't happened yet. What would you do if I went to touch you now? What would you do if they never found us out? What would you do if we never made up? Everything professional, but something's changed. It's something I like. They keep watchful eyes on us, so it's best that we move fast and keep quiet. You won't believe half the things I see inside my head. would you do if we never made up? Me in the hallway, and you don't think I can see it, do you? I've been watching you for ages, and I spend my time trying not to feel it. But what would you do if I went to touch you now? What would you do if they never found us out? What would you do if we never made up? Kept everything professional, but something's changed. It's something I like. They keep watchful eyes on us, so it's best that we move fast and keep quiet.
Since 2005, there have been four Miss USAs from the state of North Carolina, and the winner of tonight's pageant is going to be looked on to lead the way again for your state. What qualities do you believe are essential to be a leader in today's world?
I think transparency is the biggest thing you can be for being a leader. I know for me personally, on my social media, you're going to get every single version of myself. Whether that means I have makeup on, I'm carrying my corgi in a book bag, or I'm full glam, you're going to see every single side of me. And as Miss North Carolina USA, and hopefully as your next Miss USA, that would be my goal, to be as transparent as possible. You have little eyes and older eyes watching you 24/7, so you need to make sure you are a leader and a role model to everybody.
All right, South Park, Kansas.
What would you do, baby, if you only knew? kept everything professional, but something's changed. It's something I like. They keep watchful eyes on us, so it's best that we move fast and keep quiet. You won't believe half the things I see inside my head. Wait till you see half the things that haven't happened yet. What would you do if I went to touch you now? What would you do if they never found us out? What would you do if we never made up?
RPM is celebrating 45 years of impacting the lives of young women. When you think of yourself 45 years from now, what impact will you have had on the world and those around you?
I've often said that I am the product of the process of competing under RPM. When I think about RPM's legacy for the past 45 years, I think of female leadership. I think of what comes when love and sincerity and truly wanting the best for someone else is invested in generations of women. So when I think of myself in 45 years, I think about that impact being passed down to all of the young girls that I've been able to mentor by being a part of this program and the way that being a part of it has made me a better person.
All right, Golden Corner, Gracen Grainger, thank you so much.